Shut up! Just shut the fuck up! I am so sick and tired of hearing "what the dog doing" over and over and over again.
What the dog doing?
Shut the fuck up. Fine. You know what? I'll finally answer the age-old question of "what the dog doing" so you guys can shut the fuck up. Up about it. And I swear, if I see a single person in the comments comment "what the dog doing," I will find your address, break into your room, and rip your head off. If you didn't already fucking know, the original voice clip came from a King Bach vine, the creator of Only a Spoonful and most other classic vines. The video starts off with a guy holding mints. It's then followed by a variety of people asking for the mints. It then cuts to a scene of various people with their hands inside of the mint container. All of a sudden, in a twist of epic proportions, a dog, his hand is seen in the mint place.
Number 12, cock.
The final phrase is uttered, "what the dog doing?" You see, the joke of the vine, if you didn't already know, is that whenever people pull out their mints, everybody just wants a mint. In the vine, it's exaggerated to the extent where a dog is reaching for the mints as well. So there you go, whoop-de-doo, that's what the dog was doing. He was reaching for a mint. Are you happy? I'm so sick and tired of "what the dog doing" memes. It's driving me fucking insane. This meme gets 4 dogs out of 10. How about you go do some bitches instead?